Hey everyone, I was talking to Jonathan Puentes. He's here checking out the league. He might be joining a league on Saturdays at one of the other Fast Eddies. Yeah, but Noel can run racks. The thing is, he's got to win racks. But like I said, I don't think they've got a fifth player unless someone else came in. Because I know Jesse's in the hospital. So I don't know if they have another player that's coming. I don't know exactly, but I'm assuming it's you get five. Because normally it's the win is five plus the number of games you get. So I would say each match you forfeit is a 5 points for the winner. So no, it's all computerized. You can only play once. It's all in the computer, so it's like the app. So it won't let you play twice. Pops, that's a strategy thing. If I was playing Noel and he had to win five games, I'm going to play as slow as possible. I'm going to eat the clock. It's kind of like the 2 second warning, 2 minute warning in football. If you got to write out the clock. The captains, they've got scorekeepers. Each team is tied to the app. That tablet that you see on the table back here, that controls it, and they've also got their phones to control it. Yeah, it's all ball fouls. Yes. Not cue ball. It's all balls. So if you touch it, your shirt touches it, anything touches it, it's a foul. And that was getting me because I was really close to some balls jacking up over. No, it's all ball fouls. Pops. Not a problem, Pops. There's Lisa, everyone. You can see her legs there on the right-hand side. Yeah. I know you did, Pops. Yes. The only difference is if you scratch on the brake, your opponent gets it in the kitchen, but they can shoot either way. Now, if they jump the cue ball off the table, then it's cue ball, ball in hand anywhere after a break. But that's the only thing that's not ball in hand, is just a scratch on the break. I've got a couple of eight ball games that he's ran in a minute and a half. Noel can run racks. He's just got to get in the rhythm. See what I'm talking about? Gonna roll this up. Take it down the rail. Oh, he rattled it. No. Eight on the break is not a win. It is spotted. He hit it. Now, see, if I was him, I would try to put that six ball in the way. Because he's trying to eat up the clock. If he can slow this game down. Oh, he went for it. Yeah, everyone, like Yap says, if y'all can hit that thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it. It's a like button. Not a problem, Keith. Oh, he overcut it. Yes, Ryan, you're correct. Yeah, I've had one of those 2 weeks ago. Yeah, and that's why I didn't want another one. Lisa just said, thank God you won that game. I can't see her score right now, everybody. Hey, Mark. I wish you were here. I'm pretty sure they wish you were here, too. It's a strategy in itself, exactly. It aligns itself with like football and basketball and all that. You've got to have a strategy at the end. You know, like they were saying in the chat, with Joe having Noel down four games at the very beginning, he should be riding out the clock. You know, if he's got the run out, because he needs to get a game. Because every game is an extra point plus the win of 5 points. But he should focus on running out the clock. I think he called his extension. Yeah, we are playing an extension. You get one extension per rack. Hey everyone, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, I'd really appreciate it if you would. We are three shy of 12,200. We're sitting at 12,197. So thank you all that are part of our Eclectic Pool family. We've gained about 4 new members since this stream started. It just depends the skill difference between the two players. I know the other week, last week, there was Manny was down by 4 games. Yes, Ryan, you're correct. Yeah, most you've seen this previously is 2. If you're 520 and less, the most you can give up is 3. Now, if you're 521 or higher, the most you can give up is 4. Because there Manny, Pro Level AV, hell, y'all might know him in the chats. Manny, if he would have done the math, would have had to give up 6 games. Or was it last week or the week before? I think it was last week. But because he was max 4, he got to do that. The winner of the match puts up the next match. Huh?
The big operator is Carmel. Yeah, you can talk to her about it.
Yeah, flip to put up first, and then the winner keeps putting up. If I remember my rules right. No, they can't go over the 2,400. All right. Okay, Noel's within one of tying it up. He has 13 and a half minutes. All right. Hey, everyone, just let me know if y'all can hear music in the background. I know the music just got a lot louder in here. I'm not sure if y'all can hear it. Yeah, I think if they're negative in the game count, it'll actually lose a game. All right, appreciate it, Ryan. Yeah, the song got really loud. Okay, Lisa's done. I think we're done over there because we only had three players tonight. Everyone, I'll be right back.
Appreciate it, Jason.
Hey, Jaden. Hey, everyone. I was just talking to Lisa. She just finished her match.